paper, dude.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Once we can get at the data, We can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Nothing. Place was totally cleaned out. Looked like somebody shut it down. Hoping that drive you brought back will have some answers.
Damn thing's gonna take forever to decrypt. We should be out there, doing something. Finding whoever did this to Langstrom.
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
I can't help but wonder, if I hadn't done those things, would Bruce have told me? Did he not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us. Not until he had to. And when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. Taking your business elsewhere. You trying to hit me?
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
You're gonna get me paid, Red Hood! Keep it up!
Damn door is stuck again. No, can't open or close it. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance? Yeah, a hole.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
The morgue's moved to the far side, past the bullpen. Do your best to keep quiet.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller and interrogator.
Can anyone find that John Doe body?
I'd pay $5 alone.
You charge your body cam off.
Get out of my face and don't do something evil for a change.
body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
Signal? Shit. I wondered where that went.
Spotted?
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while.
Make sure to release the Langstrom scene quick.
I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Got it. Someone attack a bunch of scientists.
Watch your back.
Still breathing. Ghoul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit? Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So,
what is this? Some nerd shit? I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus Pit. Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. Wonder what they wanted to learn from this. I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait! Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too? And now, for my next trick.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perv.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
This is stupid.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Sir, it really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. Guess I'll be back soon.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
There's new stuff on the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousandth dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Thank you.